The New York Times uncovered a trail of emails dating back 7 years in which John Gruden had a clean sweep of offending NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell, women, gays, minorities, all sorts of people.